Hey guys, we're here today doing a new nail tutorial. This is just a Valentine's nail look. I also think that it can go really well for any kind of like Americana look, you know, the colors of the American flag. Plus it's a nautical look. I'm just gonna tag this video as a bunch of different things just, you know, for whoever's looking for something that can kind of work for many, many different holidays or different looks. What I ended up doing was the majority of my nails are pretty much done now, and I'm not really going to be showing you how to do that because it's pretty simple. I know that there's other tutorials from other people that have done this before. It's basically putting on a bunch of stripes onto your nails. And what I started off with was, I used a base, of course. Then I did two coats of a white nail polish. I let that dry, and then I went in with a red nail polish. And unfortunately, I don't have a striping brush red nail polish, so I went in with just a regular polish. This is Wet n Wild. It's Royal Red. It just has like a normal brush. So what I ended up doing was cleaning off most of the product off of the brush, and I went in and I just made lines. And of course they did not come out perfect. They looked kind of jagged and everything. But then what I did was I took my white striping brush. It's a little bit dried out, which is the reason why I didn't paint my nails red and then do the white on top of it. I just used it to kind of correct any mistakes along the red, just to smooth out any of the edges. So, I mean, it's still not perfect, but I think it looks fairly decent. And I just did it in a bunch of directions. I let that dry. And then I used a gold nail polish. And I dabbed that on a piece of paper, and I used a dotting tool, and I created hearts. And I did it on these three nails. I'm going to do some more decoration on these two. But on this one, I did kind of a full heart, kind of takes up the entire nail. And then I used blue glitter, which I picked up with a toothpick. And I put a little bit of clear nail polish onto a piece of paper. And I just dabbed the toothpick and then clear nail polish and then into the glitter. And my heart was still a little bit tacky when I did this, so it really just stuck right on. If it's not still tacky and it has dried out, just put a little bit of clear nail polish on top and then it'll stick right onto your nail. So I kind of outlined half of this with the blue sparkles, and then for this one I did a heart in the bottom corner, and then I outlined the entire thing with the blue sparkles. There's actually one, I think you can see it, there's one fleck of green that ended up in that glitter for some reason, but I still liked it. I think it's still cute. But my middle finger, I used two hearts, actually. I did one in gold, and I left it plain, and then I did a little tiny one in gold, but then I decided to cover it up with the blue glitter. On my ring finger, I have just two stripes at the bottom, two horizontal stripes. What I'm planning on doing right now, which I'll show you, I have a little piece of cardboard. I'm using a dark blue nail polish and dab a little bit of this onto my cardboard. Taking my dotting tool, I'm just going to draw an anchor onto my nail. So I'm going right down the center with one line. Make that kind of T-shape going across it. And then I'm going to create kind of a U-shape. And then I'm going to kind of complete these with little tiny arrows. So I have my anchor, and then what I'm going to do is actually put on a little bit of embellishment. I'm going to take just some of my rhinestones. I'm going to dab on a little bit of clear nail polish at the very tip of this anchor on each end. Take the tiniest gemstones. I'm going to place them right down on my anchor. So I have this on my nail so far. Get a little bit of clear onto the arrows of my anchor. On both sides. I'm going to take my toothpick and then I'm going to place down a piece of glitter. Okay, so there's my anchor, and it's already bedazzled. My last nail, I'm going to go back in with my gold polish, and I'm going to make a heart. I'm going to go in with some of my little jewels and place them right down onto the side of that heart. I have a little tiny heart in that corner. I always try to put on my top coat in these dots and just kind of drag it along. So I get a lot of polish on to my brush and I kind of just dot it over the entire nail as opposed to really just painting it on like you normally would. And this has really helped not to smear any of those colors together and ruining your entire nail effect. Okay guys, so this is the look. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope that you all have a happy Valentine's Day. I'll be back with a new nail tutorial really soon. I have a couple coming up that I really just need to edit right now, so I'll talk to you guys soon. All right, bye.